And this morning, at least 30 people are dead after this earthquake struck Japan on New Year's Day. Tsunami warnings have now been downgraded, but at least 19 aftershocks have been reported, and experts do warn they could last for months. Right now, hundreds of rescue workers are sifting through debris looking for any trapped survivors and working to restore power to more than 33,000 homes and businesses.